Hey Husky hockey fans, after St. Cloud State's bye week, they will be back in action this weekend here at the Herb Brooks National Hockey Center. I'm Nick Spiliopoulos and it's time for your Husky Hockey Weekend Preview. Taking a look at your NCHC standings with 3 weeks left to play, North Dakota sits at first with 46 conference points chasing that Penrose Cup. They are coming off of a weekend sweep against Denver, and that sure helps St. Cloud State as they are 3 points away from that fourth place spot. And you can see on the graphic that red line, those four teams on the top get home ice advantage in the first round of the NCHC playoffs. And coming in at sixth, Omaha at 21 points, a 4-point separation to make a chance at that last home ice advantage spot. With the Huskies nipping at the heels of the Denver Pioneers, it'll be an important weekend this weekend because the Huskies will welcome the number one team in the nation into the Herb Brooks National Hockey Center. The North Dakota Fighting Hawks boasting a 23-3-3 overall record this season to St. Cloud State's 11-12-5 record. But the North Dakota offense is powerful. They're scoring 4.10 goals per game to St. Cloud, who's averaging just under 3 goals per game. And it's Jordan Kawaguchi, the point leader for North Dakota, that's been leading this team to the number one spot in the nation for a long time now. And now joining me from the rink live is Mick Hatton. Mick, if you look back at how the Huskies played against the North Dakota Fighting Hawks at the Ralph, what things do they need to do to change to get a win in their favor this upcoming weekend?
Well, I think one of the things that they need to do this weekend is they can't get behind North Dakota. They can't be chasing a team that's that powerful and also, that dynamic in their own end. I mean, they have to try and play with a lead this weekend, try and get out ahead of them and not maybe, necessarily play a real as physical a game as maybe North Dakota wants to play. They got to get out there and use their speed, try and make them play more defense than they want to play, because obviously they can score a lot of goals and do it quickly.
And the Huskies love playing in the Herb Brooks National Hockey Center. How much does home ice advantage mean this weekend and as we look towards postseason?
Well, I think it's a big thing for St. Cloud State because, the last weekend that they played at home was obviously a great weekend. They've played better at home as the season has gone along. You like St. Cloud State a little bit better on the bigger sheet of ice. It gives a little bit more room to maneuver. They obviously know the bounces a little bit better than any opposition that's going to play. They want to play at home, so I mean they have to find a way to get some points this weekend.
And you and I both know how well the Huskies can play on their home ice as they look forward to taking on the number one team in the nation. Well, now it's time to take a look at Mick and Nick's picks. Last time we did this, I boasted a little bit because I had a 2-point lead on Mick. Well, Mick picked Jack Ashawn last week and he got 3 points on the weekend. I picked his line mate, Nick Perbix. I got 1 point, so, well, we're tied again. Mick, who are you taking this weekend?
I'm going to go with Nolan Walker. Nolan was able to pick up his first goal of the season. I think that was a big thing. A guy that has been very productive throughout his career as a forward. Sometimes you get the first one and all of a sudden they start coming in bunches. So I'll go with Nolan.
And I'm going to take the senior forward, Will Hammer, the hometown kid. When you play North Dakota, you need one of those grittier, scrappier goals, and I think Will Hammer will definitely be able to provide that fourth line power for the Huskies this weekend. As the Huskies will welcome the number one team in the nation in the North Dakota Fighting Hawks to the Herb Brooks National Hockey Center, you still have a chance to get your seat. Visit SCSUtickets.com for this exciting NCHC matchup. But if you can't make it to the Herb, that's all right. Friday night's game will be broadcast on Fox 9 Plus starting at 7:30, and Saturday's game will start a little bit earlier at 6 on Fox Sports North. That's been your Husky Hockey Weekend Preview. For Mick Hatton, I'm Nick Spiliopoulos. Go Huskies.